Eight in OC with no trauma. That's right, no PTSD, no scars. They must have all four of their limbs intact. They must have a living and loving family group. You can't do it.